Very good evening to all. My name is Shitij from SMC Global. Today the Indian shares rose for a second straight session, tracking the firm Asian markets after the US Federal Reserve forecast steady growth and a potential pause in the rate hikes, while the sentiment was also remained positive ahead of the economic data this week. India is due to post GDP numbers for the October to December quarter on Wednesday, with the Reuters poll forecasting an expansion of 6.9%, which is the fastest pace in a year. The back-to-back gains in two consecutive sessions were seen as a relief to the bulls after the stock markets fell sharply down last month on the worries over the fallout from a $1.8 billion fraud that hit the Punjab National Bank. In today's session, among the top gainers, the share prices of Tata Motors, Larsen & Toubro, Axis Bank and UPL gained, while the Sun Pharma, Infosys and Tech Mahindra lost their shine in today's session. In the Reliance group of industries, the shares of Reliance Infrastructure gained nearly 3% in today's session as the company won the arbitration award of Rs. 292 crore against the government of Goa. Additionally, the shares of Reliance Communication also gained nearly 12% after the huge block deal. Around 2 million shares of the company changed hands in a block deal, according to the Bloomberg report. From the banking sector, the Oriental Bank of Commerce disclosed that it has declared the Dwarka Das Seth International Private Limited as the willful defaulters and has reported these accounts as a fraud to CBI and RBI for the defaults. Back to the share prices of the bank fell nearly 9% in charts. Back-to-back 2-day consecutive gains in Nifty has developed of its 150 days exponential moving average, which signals some positive moves and limited downside going forward. On the technical ground, 10,400 will act as a major support for the Nifty, while 10,700 will act as a crucial resistance. From the derivative point of view, the rollover data to the March series also indicates the long rollover. However, the range of 10,400 to 10,700 will remain crucial moving forward, as indicated by the option open interest concentration. Post expiry, we have seen short covering in the index, which indicates the limited downside in the market for the short term. However, if Nifty futures move above the 10,630 mark, then we might witness further short covering in the index towards 10,700 and 10,750 levels as well. For the short term traders, we advise that as far Nifty futures is holding above 10,400 mark, the buy on dips strategy should be applied, while long term traders should still wait for the markets to confirm their next up move in the prices. Thank you so much. For the more updates, please watch out for this space. Thanks.